Well, hello there. Welcome to the Golf Club 2019 featuring PGA Tour. My name is John. Let me start first by thanking you for being here with us today. And now, let's get down to the action. Yeah, we found you in the rough, but I don't think that it's in the deep rough. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Well done. After the first hole, even par. Coming off a par on the last one, let's see what happens here. Looks like you're going to be putting. Nice approach shot there. All right, this putt for the birdie. Nice. And after that one, you're going down to one under. Nice solid birdie on that last hole. We got another birdie in the works here. Stuff. Nice. 3 feet to the hole here. Well done. And after that, you'll go down to 2 under par. Okay, let's tee up another one. We got hole number 4. That's looking nice off the tee. I'd say it's about 120 yards or so to the pin from here. Okay. Okay, here's your putt for birdie. That was absolutely fine putting. And after that one, you've brought your score down to 3 under. All right, looking good so far. Very nice. 5 footer here, nothing too bad. Nicely done for the bird. And 4 under par after that hole. Keep an eye on that wind, could come into play on this hole. Good so far. Okay, about 190 yards to go here. Here's a putt for birdie. Nice. Now it'll bring it down to 5 under. Nice bird on that last hole. Let's see another one. This one's going for it. Nice, nice. You're on, you're on. Okay, let's see what you can do with his 8-footer. Oh boy. Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer. Great putt in there for the par. And that'll keep you at 5 under for the round. 8th hole coming up here. Let's take your best shot. was impressive. Sweet. And here we go for the birdie. This one has a chance. That's a solid birdie. Great job out there. Six under for the round. Nice solid birdie on that last hole. We got another birdie in the works here. No good. Well, you could have worse lies. There are worse lies on the course than this. This one's in the first cut. Look at you go. Next putt for eagle. All right, drop this putt and secure that eagle. Let's do it. Right, about a 3-footer here. Nice. And after 9 holes, you're doing great. Keep up the good work. We'll see you on the back 9. Nice, should be in the fairway. Quite the elevated green here. You might want to check your club selection. Nice. For the birdie. Yes. 8 under for the round. Okay. Par 5. And that was a tee shot. This one's looking like around 220 to the pin. Nice. 3 feet to the hole here. And a decent little putt to end this one. 9 under for the round. Nice little par three here. See what you can do. This is bound for the green. Solid approach. This one's for birdie. Yes. And sitting at 10 under now for the round. Par four here. Let's have a nice clean drive.
Lost.
Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer. That's a solid birdie. I applaud you. Sitting at 11 under for the round. Okay, let's see what happens here on this par 4. Let's go ahead and drop this one into the fairway and take it from there. This is a beauty. The bird. Okay, moving along. Sitting at 12 under for the round. Let's see if we can get this close. it's heading for the green here. Okay, 20 feet to the cup. Next putt for par. Decent little putt there. Okay, so that'll keep you at 12 under for the round. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here.
You feel it.
Should be in the fairway. Nice. 4 feet to the hole. You can do this. Nicely done dropping it for the bird. 13 under for the round. 17th hole coming up. Sweet. For the birdie here. Yes! 14 under for the round. Hole number 18. And that was a drive. Wow, I can still hear the echo. Okay, looks like we are about 225 yards to the pin. You're on the green. You're on the green. 33 feet to the hole here. This one's on track.
Yep.
That is dropped for eagle. Great job. What a fine score. I think this is kind of an easy course. I think you should try something a little more difficult for your next one.
All right, Newfield from Aces of Wild. Let's do it.